और दिस टीम वर्क इज गोइंग टू डू वंडर्स इंशाल्लाह. Another stalwart, someone who lives in my heart, Dr. Ghulam Nabi Saab, again blessed enormously. Dr. Amjad, Dr. Imtiaz Khan Saab, Dr. Rauf, all the stakeholders of World Kashmir Awareness Forum, my genuine unsung heroes, our pride, our honor, our baseline dynamic Pakistani-American community, then Kashmiri community, all the stakeholders who have made it possible today, along with media. May the blessing of Allah be upon all of you. May Allah guide and protect you in the best possible manner. May Allah give you an opportunity to become an example for others. Ladies and gentlemen, Washington DC, the capital of a country which is known for liberty, equality, freedom of voice, freedom of expression, freedom of worship, a platform to provide you an opportunity to excel. And on the behalf of my motherland, on the behalf of my Honorable Prime Minister, and on the behalf of the Parliament of Pakistan, we are very grateful, and let me assure that together we will do the needful when it comes to global peace, anything in the best interest of humanity. And we owe your commitment and your support to Pakistani and Kashmiri diaspora. Ladies and gentlemen, let me introduce Kashmir Parliamentary Committee to you first. This committee consists of 28 members of both the houses, Senate and National Assembly. I am here as a Pakistani. Parliament, supposedly known across the globe as the voice of the nation, Qibla or Kaaba, of any state. Similarly, when we talk of the Parliament of Pakistan, I am representing all the political parties in both the houses. The former Prime Minister Raja Parvez Ashraf Saab is one of my members. Shiri Rahman Saab, our former ambassador to United States of America, another member of my committee. Similarly, Mushahid Hussain Sayyid Saab, another stalwart. Similarly, Khurram Dastagir. The list is endless. So I am representing the Parliament of Pakistan. And when it comes to Kashmir, every stakeholder, every household, every child, anyone from any background of any federating unit, whether he is or she is from Punjab, which is my baseline, whether he or she is from Sindh, which is my pride, whether he or she is from Balochistan, which is my strength, whether he or she is from Khyber Pakhtunkhwa, which is my dignity, whether he or she is from Gilgit Baltistan, he and she is my eyes and ears. And when he and she is from Azad Kashmir, they are my not only hope, but they are the ones who are giving us constantly and reminding us as a nation that that incomplete agenda of the partition need to be accomplished by a united Pakistan, and inshallah we are going to achieve that. That is the commitment of the Parliament of Pakistan.